Time for my review of Mac Miller's Swimming. You know, I'm not ashamed to admit that this album is when I became a fan.